in preparing a fish for histopathology in small specimens, recently dead ones, all we do is remove the gill cover and also remove the body cavity of the fish so that it'll expose all the internal organs to our preservative, which is 10% neutral buffered formalin. And if you do this aseptically, what you do if you want to get bacterial cultures done, take a swab of the inside and you put that into Amy's transport media, and the rest of the fish can be placed into formalin at a rate of 1 volume of tissue per 10 volumes of formalin.